James is driving very slowly. Leads me to believe the cheetah is somewhere around here. He spotted with my binoculars. Oh, there it is. There it is, the cheetah. Alright, this is it. One time shot. It's looking out for prey from the top of the anthill. Might start a chase. Let's get closer. Oh, this is gonna be like Jurassic Park stuff going down here. It has its eyes on the Thompson's gazelle. Is your camera ready? Make sure you have enough photos left. I'll follow it alongside. When the cheetah starts running, capture that perfect moment. I only have 11 shots. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, little baby tail, little tails are wagging. They don't know what's in store. Right. Drive. Oh! Oh my gosh! Seven. Six. Woo! Okay, 5 shots left. Oh, it's getting it! Oh, it looks so... Oh, it's so gruesome! Oh, I have 1 shot left. As it pulls out its... there's a repeat here. Oh, as it pulls out its jugular. I have 1 shot left for that. Oh, the best shot came towards the end, once the gazelle made its misstep. Once Bambi made its little misstep. This game is so unforgiving. It's the circle of life. Ooh! Whoa! Okay. That was one fantastic hunt. We must have gotten some great fun. We're just like 30 feet away from this cheetah. Oh, swell. Well, I can still hear the car engine. Yeah. Well, I kind of want to get a close-up of that cheetah. I want to take pictures, but I take them from inside the car. Oh, really? Oh, he won't let me out. Alright, let's... I have 1 shot left. I just want... Alright, accelerate. Alright, let's go. Oops! Oh, I want that 1 shot! Oh, it's horrible. Alright, I have 0 shots left. Oh, that's that. Hurry back home. We've witnessed a gazelle kill. A gazelle massacre. We've witnessed the circle of life, James. I hope National Geographic finds my photo quite graphic. I always remember looking through National Geographic as a kid, or I don't know, maybe it was Highlights magazine, but they'd always show the hunt, the most thrilling part. What an exciting safari. We must get great material. Oh, he can't believe he was able to witness that scene. Such a great scene. But then they would, they always show the hunt, and then they may show like 1 picture of the flesh being torn off the corpse. Just to let you know that, like, even though it's a kid's magazine, Highlights magazine, it's for real. Alright, let's send it. Let's scar some children. That one key shot of Bambi just like losing its footing for just a second. Okay. Making that fatal mistake. So this is my best shot, right? Oh! Look at that. I certainly don't want these shots. I could have wasted all my shots on just the chase. Ooh, these photos came out horrible, but this cheetah shot, like, looks amazing. Maybe it adjusted my camera settings from the start. And all I had to do was turn on the, Marvelous! Oh yeah, the full 40K is in my pocket. Now I can probably afford more photos, more photo storage. Most excellent. What did the client think about the photo you sent them, Eric? Client? You mean National Geographic? Well, we've crossed a milestone in our survey. You should get some rest. Well, I do deserve my reward. My new camera set. Perhaps a little more attention around the campsite. The campsite from you, Anna. A feast for kings. I deserve quite a feast. I deserve the top bunk. I deserve... Let's see what we can afford. Oh, this isn't it. Let's go to the store. Perhaps, my gift certificate for, Amazon has come in? Oh, yeah. Photo storage, 50. Say so long to add a photo. Space blues. What an item. Just owning it lets you snap more photos. With this, you'll cut down on the hassle of having to erase photos to clear space or head back to base camp to copy them to Jumbo Navi. I believe I will purchase them. I've bought out the entire Nijuri Santa Pro shop. They're sold out. Excellent. Alright, well... that was, quite a big game trophy I just earned there. Good morning, Eric. Don't forget to check your email. And it looks like I have new email? Oh, I've unlocked a new area. We have obtained a detailed map of the wetlands adjacent to Duma Steppe. In the area, they refer to them as Kiboko Swamp. The rich water supply draws a number of animal inhabitants. Especially those who thrive along the water's edge. Please focus your efforts on this new area starting today. Manyanga Research Project. Excellent, excellent. I'll have to explore that new area. But for now, I think I'm going to take a break.